Scamena.
Come out, you fucker! Before I go really mad on your ass!
Dico poi di milite.
Hey, you fuckface! Aren't you bored there? Don't fret, though. We're gonna have some fun soon.
The junk I did. All of them dead, I'm not sure. Dude, almost got. Here. Oh my god. I think it's clear enough. Pretty sure clear enough. Been there. Haven't been here. What? No. Where's my... Michael, you have to open this, I think. The fudge is that? What? Bug ba yun? Kailangan ko... Wait. What the heck is that? I think bug. What a scary one. What the heck? I don't know what that was, man. Bail, bail, bail. To go there. So I have to open this. How do we do that? I have to move this. What's on your switch? Switch could be around somewhere. Oh no, electricity. Good morning. Ooh. Oh, nice. What's this? Metal detector. Est-ce que ce serait encore en passe? How do we leave this place? Don't go there. I bet it don't switch at all. Oh, up there. It does. I think. This way. Now what? Oh, nice. So slow. There they are. Bye bye. So slow, man.
Yeah, our own home is here.
That's amazing. I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty?
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy. Mom, Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artem. Thank you so much.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Oh, not to give the guitar.
I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Спасибо.
Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Are you done?
Hi, Artyom.
I forgot who wanted the guitar.
Hello, Artyom.
Yo. Who wanted the guitar, man?
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat, then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Okay. Where are they? I don't know where they are.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tihar ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
Horizontal magazine. Okay.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck. And thanks again.
I have to give the guitar first.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
Where are you? Don't have the boat. Left it somewhere. Ooh, 8 bullets na siya. Okay, nice. That's dead. What? Crane. Oh, I there. How are you still alive, man? Boat. I need a boat. I think I've been here now. Yeah, I've been here now. I need to go outside. Go there first on the other side. Oh my god. Made a mistake. Ah, oh, shit. Come on. Mother crap. Woohoo! Oh, we're dead. My boat! How? Pero vamos a ver. Waste of meds. Not bad, okay lang. What's this? Have I been here? Oh yeah, I've been here. Silent. Hurry. Ah, damn you. I think this is where it is, yep. Fear, for I hold the true faith, but
the non-believer Paul and the true believer.
We killed him. I don't think so.
Ah, oh, will you just look at what the cat dragged in?
A heretic!
Well, I'll be. He doesn't turn his satanic light on us. His gun is holstered. He's a human after all, even though he is a heretic. He has some sense, even. His soul may not be completely lost.
You wish. Do they even have a soul, them heretics? Look at his armor!
Yeah, that's a work of Satan, all right. I wish our paladins had something like that, though. Of course, blessed by Father Silentius. We'd never have lost the train depot or the tower to those bandits. We'd still have it all, and they'd all be in hell. We'd be cutting them down like dogs.
It is temptation. Temptation by technology and its satanic power.
You're right. But really, damn.
That's it. We have the key. Whoa. We go in. Gas. Okay. We'll get gas. I keep going. Bro, how do we get in? Oh, never mind. Okay, wala dito. So, sa labas tayo maghahanap ng gas. Where do we look for it though? Oh! No, nothing. Barrel? Yes? Anything? Something. Nice. And grab. Oh, Metro 2335? Final installment of the... 2035? What? Hindi ah. Metro series book. Is it 2020? Oh! 33, 34, 35. Nice. I have to read this book. Oh. Go talk to them. Nothing. I don't know what to do. What now? Give them power. And they have electricity. Now what? What's the point, man? Oh, missed that. I think we're done. we just need to cross. We just need to go here. We're good. This one is a good spot, and there's lots of monsters on the other side. Lots of them. Oh my god. It's on the other side. Ah! Missed. Come on, dude. Bro, he ran. The heck? Where'd you go, bro? Oh, I hear him.
Here.
No, inaantok na ako. Yo.
You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry, I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So, they have more guards than we anticipated. It seems risky, but Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender. They have about 15 guards. Four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Idiot. Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. Busy repairing something, so... This seems to be the best spot for Boy
Delty. Artyom, we are ready. Just try to be more subtle than at the church, okay?
Yeah, my bad.
It's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep. You could rest here in the cabin in the meantime.
How do we go there?
We'd better wait till it's dark.
Oh yeah, wrong one.
Tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Oh! That's so good.
Hey, what's that? What the hell was that?
Good kalaban pala yun. What? Oh, okay. Shit.
Attention, on your right.
Where else? It used to be a big city. Great place for a market. It's just that the gangs took it over. So our skipper left the place. And the guys tagged along. At least, those who are still alive.
But how are we supposed to go there now?
What cause? Well, we got it covered. They buy all of our wares wholesale, and we get our fuel from them at a special discount. Then we just go up to the river, deliver whatever the guys up there need from
so,
the south.
So, are we going to Nizhny Ristanka?
And go back down.
No, we'll turn back.
Hey, what is that over there?
I see.
You're talking about the outpost?
All right, then.
Time we were there, those fucking so-called vigilant watchmen made a thief out of our bridge.
Huh?
Convenient, play everything by right while you are unloading the wares. When the time came to play out, I'd sooner go to Baku than there.
Well, they say it's not fun in games over there either.
Nobody knows really. Everybody's just lying their asses off. We know about Nizhny for sure. See this scar? There you have it.
right?
Be my guest.
Or they turned it on again.
There are narrow spaces between the cargo. Squeeze through them.
I think I can turn it off then hit him. Save. It's turned off already. Oh, my kid died. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. Oh, pig.
Always the most boring detail possible. Well, at least I'm not getting shot at.
Oh, it's been worse. It has. Just don't remember when. Hey, you got any smoke?
I have to hit that guy first.
Ridiculous. Simply ridiculous. I didn't sign up to stand around doing nothing.
I'm gonna check them out there.
Over there. What's near that crate? What's that?
Hey, let's go see what the fuck is going on there.
Steady, steady as it goes.
Lights are off. Or the guy up there. I don't think we can kill him because there's someone on the dock. Well, I think we can though. Bro.
Fuck! It's you!
No, ah! Oh, mali. Bakit pa rin? we have to go from this direction.
If things continue going the way they are, our weapon locks are going to be rusted shut in no time.
Okay, save.
So how long are we going to keep sitting on our thumbs here?
He's going straight for you. Hide.
Action's what I need.
Huh? That's because you should have picked up normal spark plugs, not the shit you got. It sure would have saved us a lot of trouble.
Well, they aren't so bad. Look how long they lasted. And Ahmed wanted two more clips for the new guys, so...
Anyway, what's your
problem?
Who goes there?
Are you in a hurry?
This place gives me the creeps.
That monster in the river? This shit is too much.
It's a shame you aren't in Chiboxery.
It was nothing. What is that?
Let me save. Just in case.
One of those monsters sunk a barge. Now that's bullshit. Tell that to Sergei.
The boat anchor, put a roasted dog on it, tied the rope to a bowler, and then they waited.
So, what happened?
It bit, that's what. And it bit so well, it tore the bollard off the barge, along with half of its side. So it sunk on the spot.
Wow! Like, wow!
Bullshit.
What happened next?
Well, they swam ashore. By the time they got out of the water, two of Sergei's friends had been eaten.
Save.
It opened its mouth and swallowed them whole.
Is it bugged, man? I can't hit them. Loot. Did I loot you? Alright, no one's here. Just checking. Bro,
I don't know if I can take this anymore.
Oh, sure. Not... Dad. That's it, I think. Yeah, there's only one guy.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods! Take them! You can take the goods!
Stay calm, it's us!
What do you have, bro?
Great job, Arturo.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
What so, quietly, man?
You guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right.
Why is it echoing?
Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
What?
Artyomich, Duke, we're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be, anyway. Now it's a shrine, blade. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. Hey, you are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first
we
wins! Break a leg!
Oh.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
But it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right. A heretic actually arrived right at the ceremony. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father, and the heretic killed all of them. Even begging for your life is useless before that murderer. only ones that survived were the regular folk there. Even though he's an animal, some humanity still remains in him. Not to mention that Katia and her witch spawn escaped in all the confusion. There's a rumor that people saw her with the heretics.
So you think they might attack?
Ugh, who knows? They are heretics.
Alright, that's GG. Good night.